When I'm watching a mountain like PBS, I know that my son is watching quality TV, and I can walk away and I know he's safe with that content, even if it's Bob Ross painting or if it's the dinosaur train or antique roadshow.
Here is George.
I watched him today and he found one of his Ross bolts.
My name is Becky Trombly and this is Brady. Mountain Lake PBS is my source for early childhood literacy.